Love your work so far, boss. Kira said I should get you set up with another car for this next set of races. Take a look at these, and whichever you fancy is yours to keep.
Really? So all of these are free, including the $150,000 Urus. Land Rover's 102 grand. I mean, I X6s are 130? I mean, I think we have to go with the Lambo just because it's a Lambo, right? Yeah. I mean, it's the most expensive and the fastest. So we're going to go with the Urus. And it's for free. For free. Let's go.
I know we like to say Horizon is all about the music and cars, but you know what? The painters deserve a shout too. Some of the stuff these guys produce should be in a gallery. You can check out what paint jobs people have done here and choose one for your car.
That orange chrome is kind of cool. This one's kind of cool. I'm not, is it, oh, that's a kangaroo. A kangaroo-rus. Knee slapper, oh man. If that was an awful joke, hit the like button. It was so bad. All right. I say, what do you guys, do you guys want to make it Lambo yellow? I feel like that would be kind of cool. Or should we just go with the manufacturer red? I mean, I think that looks good because it matches the wheel trim. So I think we're going to go with the red. Nothing too crazy here. I like the look of the car, not a bunch of gaudy kangaroos thrown on it. You know what I mean? We might mess with that a little bit. Some gold chrome, some craziness. But for now, let's keep it chill.
All right, so this is your new car. You can just stay here and admire her beauty if you like. Or if you want to add any visual upgrades, just let me know. When you're done, just drive her out into the festival.
Okay. Well, I think we're good, so I'm gonna go ahead and drive. I wanna drive, man. I wanna drive. All day, baby. Here we go. All right, our second car is the Lambo.
I know the paint's not dry on our Byron expansion yet, but we could really bring Horizon to more fans if we open a second festival location. Meanwhile, I've just got the latest reports from our scout crews, all marked on your map. No rest for the wicked.
All right, sounds good to me. Let's get it. So, undiscovered PR stunt. It's time to get it. We've traded out the Mustang for a Lambo. We are on the way up real quick. My goodness.
In 400 yards, bear left.
Granted, it was a very expensive, high-tier Mustang, but still. Anytime you can trade a Mustang for a Lambo, that's a trade you should take. Ooh, I did not realize that one.
In 200 yards, keep right.
You already messed up.
Keep right. Recalculating route.
We're good. I know where I'm going. Chill, Miss GPS. We made it. Ah, okay.
You've arrived at your destination.
Bucket list time, baby.
Hey, Trevor.
Let's go.
The Horizon bucket list is where we get a bit existential. If this was your last day on Earth, imagine what you'd drive and what you'd do in it. Then, take the car I've left for you and do it. You're welcome.
Sounds good to me. Here we go. Race to the destination. We've got to get 3.5 miles in 4 minutes off-road. Here we go, boys. Good so far. Okay, decide if I want to try to go for crazy shortcuts or if we should just keep it still. Woo! We're up here. Let's go, baby. Did you see how much that fence broke when we hit one piece of it? That was kind of funny. Okay, getting stuck on the fence now. We don't want to do that. Oh my goodness. Dude, this thing is not easy to drive. Through the Amazon. Oh, that's a tree. Somehow I did not think we were gonna be getting through that. Woo! Alright, let's try some inside view. Okay. We're still close. We still haven't hit anything, that's good. We skimmed that tree back there. has to move. Looking good, boys. All right, we've got a 90-degree right-hand turn. Shoo! We made it. 90-degree left-hand turn. Came in a little bit hot there. That's all right. Looking pretty good, boys. I'm feeling good about our chances of making it. Oh, well. I meant to kind of drift around that corner a little bit. We didn't get any sideways action. Let's go back outside. I don't like the broken windshield look. So I think the good move would be to go straight through here, right? Let's see. Just bust a move. Start heading this way. Oh, that's another tree. Our objective's right over here, so we're close. Road? Oh yeah, it's the waterfall. I remember it. Let's go, boys! Two-wheeling it in there.
Fantastic.
Success.
Bucket list events are great for PR and attracting fans. And good for the soul, too, I reckon.
Even our, like, cutscene guy is running into stuff. That's funny. Alright, we got 5,400 credits. Oh, we gotta up our difficulty. I'm gonna do that before we forget again. I keep saying we're gonna do that. I said it in the, oh, look at the dingo over there. But I said it in the last episode, we didn't do it. I think we can do it from any menu. All right, let's see if we can edit this difficulty a little bit. Settings. Difficulty. Here we go. All right, so we're going to put it on hard. Let's go with hard. Highly skilled. ABS is on. Steering is normal. Just leave it at normal. Traction control off. Stability control. Shifting is auto. Damage and tire wear. We could go with simulation and then turn off rewind. And I think that'll be good. Because we usually try not to damage ourselves too much.
Around the festival for you as we speak. I think the team loves these things even more than you do. Hey, right. Trevor. There's a driver who's got a bit of a following. It might be worth bringing them into your lineup. I got a text that said they're somewhere in this area. Turn around.
Well, here we go.
It's safe to do so.
Find ice cold monster. Let's see what we can do.
100 yards.
What kind of car is he going to be in? I don't want to race him if he's going to be in a sports car and I'm in an SUV. Granted, this is a pretty fast SUV, but still. That doesn't sound like fun to me. Let's grab this XP board because... Shoot. Jump that wall. 1,000 XP! Our first board!
These bonus boards are hidden all over Horizon Australia. Smashing them earns you a reward. In this case, an XP boost.
All right, so we're looking for Ice Cold Monster.
Keep left.
We're actually gonna have to search for him. The first time we did this. Oh, there he is. Oh, he's in a Golf.
You have arrived at your destination.
He's in a Jeep, Grand Cherokee. And ooh, SRT. All right. Still, we're in a Lambo. You're in a Jeep. I love Jeeps. I'll give you a little Jeep wave as I go by.
Turn left.
But, oh gosh.
In 100 yards, right.
That was scary. I didn't even realize that was coming.
In 400 yards, turn left. Recalculating route.
We're okay. Just taking little shortcuts, no big deal.
It is safe to do so. 200 yards.
We made it.
Turn left. Turn left.
Dude, we are flying right now.
In 100 yards. Turn left.
We destroyed this guy. It was not even close. All right. We just went off road. We said, screw it. We're going to the beach. We'll come back to the finish line and beat you.
Who likes running into stuff? I mean, like, on purpose. Clean racing line.
Yeah.
The mood to smash something.
Ice cold monster ready to recruit. He's got an interesting picture.
Deal done. Driver number two, signed to the lineup.
XP good stuff.
And cheap fast travel if you break them over your hood. So go nuts.
Got some more XP boards over here. Looks like there's a photo spot? What is this purple thing? Can we take a picture of my nice sunned bums? Let's go ahead and take a look at this view.
This is Cape Byron, easternmost point of mainland Australia. So, you know, go and wave at New Zealand or something.
I see you out there, ice cold monster. Go do your thing. Get us some XP. Nice. Ooh. Spin for a prize. Spin to win, baby. Here we go. Come on. Oh, wait. What? We're doing the view again. I want to spin the wheel. You can still see his tracks. That's kind of cool. Ooh. The Rad Brad. What's up, homie? That's awesome. All right, here we go. Before we do anything else, let's go into our community progress wheel spin. Here we go. Adam 500 V8. Oh, 75,000 credits. Woo, we got the VIP times two. Let's go, boys. All right, that's pretty exciting. I think the VIP must be some sort of pre-order bonus or something. Maybe if you get the Ultimate Edition, you get the... I don't know.
Now this one's a cross-country circuit. Like a cross-country, but in a circuit. Not a very imaginative name, I know.
Okay, I get it. Let's go. Deepwater Cross-Country Circuit, Byron Bay. Exhibition event, two laps. Let's get it, boys. Let's keep it up. We're killing it in the SUV game right now. Deep water, cross country, deep water. Ooh, look at Nade shot. See you over there, the G-Wagon. Here we go, boys. Let's get it, baby. Oh, Ice Cold Monster's in the race with us. And there's Brad and his Land Rover. Here we go, all right. So we've got checkpoints to hit here. Oh, we are getting deep water. You gotta watch out for that. We wanna make sure we get all these checkpoints. There's no super shortcuts. Just driving through people's yards. Not very kind of us, but gotta do what you gotta do. Another Urus. I kinda like the paint job on that. We're okay. Alright. We got two laps here, boys. First lap is outside, second lap is in. We haven't even seen the inside of this thing yet. That'll be fun. Got some better competition here. Oh! Woo! That was quite the turn right there. But yeah, we're on to highly skilled, so it's not gonna be easy. G-Wagon's hard to keep up with. Nate, slow down, bro. Got him. Let's go. Come on. Oh, I thought we caught him, and then he just dusted us again. Let's catch him here. Come on, baby. Come on. Edge him out. What is this? He's so fast. There we go. Got him on the corners. We're a little bit more aggressive. Dude, I'm having to go, like, pedal to the floor the entire way if I want to win this thing. Good so far. Woo. Oh shoot, we're supposed to be inside. I forgot. I was getting so into it. I knew there was something I was supposed to do. I thought I was supposed to hit the nitrous or something. I was like, no, there's no nitrous in this game, Trev. It was to go inside the car. Oh gosh, we're good. We're okay. What is that? All right, we just did a nose stand, a handstand. We're okay. Car might be a little bit messed up. We had that simulation damage on. Gotten harder to control. Oh, we barely beat him, dude. I think that nose slide kind of messed us up a little bit, rightfully
another
so.
Win. That's what the fans and and I like to see.
Let's go, boys. That feels good. Holy cow, I didn't think we were gonna win that because it got really bad there at the end. Really bad. I will take that though. Another 8,500 credits. Dude, we're up to a quarter mil already, boys. It hasn't been that long yet. Let's go. We're only level 3. Got some more fans. Nice. All right. So we still got some work to do to be able to open up that next festival. Let's see what's next on the agenda. Let's hit up Anna. What should I do next?
There's a bonus board nearby. Would you like me to set a route there for you?
No. I want the set route to nearest race. Is that? No, that's just gonna set it behind us. Girl, I want you to set a route to the next event. Is what I'm trying to get you to do. Undiscovered PR stunt over here to the left.
To the nearest race. In 400 yards, turn left.
That's like Siri. Like Siri was such a good idea. It sounded like such a cool thing to do. Oh, we gotta hit that fast travel. Dude, those are so huge. We need to hit these early.
Turn around.
I might even go around and get some. I don't know. Do you guys want to see like
bonus board earns you a discount on fast travel?
Fast travel board hunting or something? I don't know, but those are really important. They make the rest of the game so much easier because you spend less money fast traveling and more money on cars. But yeah, Siri was a good idea. It sounded like it was going to be an awesome, really useful thing, but really, she's kind of hard to use. It's the same thing with Anna here. She's just a pretty voice to listen to. All right, here we go, boys.
Speed trap. Oh, an old Horizon hunt like you knows what to do with one of these.
All right. So we just want to go as fast as possible here, I believe. So let's just get a nice long head start on this road. So we have another, another little bonus board here. Where's it at? All right, I feel like an asshole. I just came in these guys' garage and driveway area to take that out. Here we go. I think this probably should be pretty good. Let's go, boys. So just go straight down this road, far as we can, fast as we can. Get that speed trap. I don't know if maybe coming from the other way would have been better because we'd be going downhill, maybe. We don't even have that much speed here, man. There's tons of cars. Oh my gosh, dude. All right, we're gonna take it from the other way. 51 miles an hour?
Not fast enough. Still visible to the naked eye. We'll be setting up speed trap locations for you all over the festival.
All right, we're gonna retry that. Give me a sec. This was the way to approach it from. I think we're gonna have a little bit less traffic and we're gonna be going downhill. I'm gonna go up to the board here. Are we gonna be able to get back up? I think we will. Just checking out the streams. Local wildlife.
Boy Scott Tyler, and news from our Byron Bay festival spot. The place is expanding. They're building new pavilions right along the coastline overlooking the ocean.
Here we go.
Man, that place is so beautiful.
We'd be going downhill. We'd be better off in our GT250R right now.
Past your window at 100 miles an hour. So do yourself a favor and get down there while I play you this.
Got him. 124 miles an hour. A little bit better. Got a new personal best. Oh, we only got 2 stars. Yeah, we need a better car if we want to do something big there. Let's check out our next event. Looks like it's up here.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Should be our last event for the area, I believe. I think if we were in that GT350R, we could have got 3 stars. But I'm not too concerned over that.
In 400 100 yards. Turn left.
With that simulated damage, this thing is definitely pulling to the right now. Jolt Patrol, another Urus. What's up, bruh? Easy near miss points, baby. Here it is.
Cross-country events give you wide open courses over variable terrain. Think of it as sightseeing, just much faster.
Sounds good to me. Here we go. Apostles Beach cross-country. Let's get it. I think this should be our last event. Now maybe we'll switch up our car and move on to a new location. That'd be kind of fun. Here we go, boys. Let's get it. All right. So we are starting off in 8th place. Cross-country event at 50%. We're going to go inside. So we need to make some work. We need to get some work done here at the start and get a nice little lead. Okay. We're all right so far. With the banana trees. Gosh. Did not see that turn coming. What's happening? Okay, let's go. All right, we actually hit that pretty well. There's a house. There are trees. Okay, we're good. Power line, watch out for that. Go ahead and pass this guy. We're in the first place, 37%. We gotta keep up the speed, dude. Let's get as much distance in between us and them. Oh, another house. Let's go through the middle. Nice and easy, just like that. Oh, not quite like that. I didn't see that bump. All right, we're at 48%. Got that checkpoint. We just got to keep the speed up. All right, far left. So we're going to be taking a right here. Watch out for the trees. We're okay. We're still good. Losing a little bit of speed through that, but we're okay. Another right-hand turn, so we're gonna go far left. Get as much. Ooh, watch out. Okay. All right. Oh, there's a ramp coming up. All right. Keep her straight. Oh my gosh. Okay. Yep. Put the windshield wipers on. That's a good idea. Now we're just gonna beat him out on land. Now, do we go in the water or do we stay out of the water? I'm not even sure. I guess we'll go in. We're in an SUV. We're meant to be a little off-roady. Right-hand turn here. It looks like they're starting to gain some ground on us. I can't tell. Maybe not. I think we're okay. All right, boys, we are 90%. Oh, yeah, he's definitely gaining ground. Definitely gaining ground. We gotta hurry. Pretty sure that big jump into the water messed us up. Oh, we won by 0.1 seconds. Somehow we held him off. He was going for the pass. 100% was going to have it too in that X6. Wow. 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 I thought we were passed. 100%. I thought we were done. I thought that simulation damage was going to do us in, but we got it. Good stuff, boys. Alright, level 4.5. Ooh! XKRS GT Jaguar, come on, baby! Oh, what a letdown! 15K? That's probably the worst thing I could have gotten there. Oh well. That's alright.
Time to move beyond Byron Bay. We have people coming from north, south, west. They're even crossing oceans to be part of Horizon.
Sounds good to me. Let's advance, boys.